attune yourself to these. Elevation, latitude. Modify your elements. Do not open the box. You are now ready to validate. This may seem a little confusing. Relax. This is normal. Remember, elevation, latitude, elements. It's simple. When you are ready, add longitude. Observe height. Express this as linear. Specify spatial arrangements within the sphere. Modify these to include validation. Just try it out. It's time now to reduce longitude to modify your position within the sphere. Accept this. Do not open the box. These patterns are now permanent. However, you may return to your original latitude via acclimatization to existing elements within the elevation. There may at this point be some overlap. This is normal. Do not resist. Do not resist. Do not open the box. Remember, it is all relevant to your position within the sphere. And you can always return to normal once patterns become stationary and you absorb distance. With your path complete within the sphere, you can now attune yourself to existing patterns. You cannot control the patterns yourself, only through original elements discussed. Relax. Do not resist. For clarity, reduce longitude, reduce latitude, reduce elevation.